Greetings, Gunrunners. I have a fun new game for you. It's called Who Sings It Better? Yesterday, I released a video of me singing Molly Malone, but it's not just straight me singing. Well, it is. At the end, I asked you to check out a video by my friend Jesse Ferguson, who also has a recording of him singing Molly Malone. What I want you to do is I want you to vote on which version of the song you prefer. Who sings it better? To vote, all you have to do is post a comment with my name or that of Jesse Ferguson's, or if there's a third party that you prefer, you can post that as well. Now, of course, I play both kinds of music, Celtic and geek. For the Celtic songs, I'm going to find other musicians on YouTube who are singing the same songs that I'm singing. As for the geek ones, which not everyone's recording my song, Monahan's Mutter's Milk. So in those cases, I might just pick a Firefly song or a cat song. Sarah Donner doing one of her cat songs versus my recording of Jasper Tabby Kitty Catty. Two different versions, two different styles of cat songs. Now, of course, the goal of this is not to belittle another musician. Rather, it's just to spark a little bit of friendly competition, some friendly debate. You get to choose who you think really rocks. And of course, you might not like either version of our songs. You might end up posting a different artist with a link to their YouTube video that we could share instead. That's awesome too. I'm really excited about this idea because I think it's a good way to get some interaction and figure out how to sing songs even better. So follow the link and go watch my video of me singing Molly Malone and let me know. Do I sing it better than Jesse Ferguson? Post your vote in the comments below. Oh, and that's the other fun thing is I think I'm gonna try next week to tally the votes and see who wins. Cast your vote quickly. Sláinte.